This is a double-striped pug. Its name comes from the two black stripes on each of its forewings, though this individual is quite faded, so one of them is quite difficult to make out. Having two generations, first from April to May and then in August, it flies in many habitats, such as woodlands, heathlands and gardens. They are common throughout the UK.